I'll do another one while we're in the Christmas mood. We'll move on from there. What do you say? This song actually got, never got recorded. But a lady named Pam Tillis did this in her Christmas show at Opryland. She did it at the Gaylord Opryland. She did this great big Christmas spectacular. And for this song, she was talking about her dad, Mel Tillis, about how he was used to, has always been such a big, huge Christmas fan and likes to decorate the house, and he's like a kid, and they did this thing. It's funny that your phone just rang, because they had this big screen there, and in the middle of her talking about the song, the phone rings, and this big screen comes on. They go, "Oh, look, it's Mel Tillis calling in on the video phone on the big screen." And they did a little, talking back and forth in the show and stuff. So she sang the song about her dad, and she said, "My dad always used to decorate a lot, so we used to call him Mr. Christmas." So. Out in his yard, every year he works so hard, setting up all his holiday stuff. They call him Mr. Christmas. He's got a blueprint where every light goes, from the mailbox to the doghouse to Rudolph's nose. Some say he's got the spirit, some think he's nuts. I think you're all right, Mr. Christmas. When he throws that lever, folks show up, we ain't seen him forever. The best part of all is it brings us together. Robotic soldiers marching in place, Santa and his elves doing the wave. Who's the one the electric company loves? Obviously, Mr. Christmas. In the middle there's a manger scene, reminding us what this all means. And a light shining down on the baby Jesus. Thank you, Mr. Christmas.
This next song, other than this is undoubtedly the hit of our new CD. I can't say any more about it, but everybody pulled their weight on this track.
Yeah, stand up.